set now. Green light is there and they're off. Yaya's Hotspot fast away and he'll cross his stablemates and go straight to the lead. Atsu will be on his back early. Banjo third the outside. I'm Cool Harry getting over onto the pegs and back to the tail of the field as Roll on Gidget. So as they run out of the straight, Yaya's Hotspot sped to the lead and clears out. Shows the way from Hatsu, who's going to get the nice trail on its back now. In third spot, a length away is the other stablemate, I'm Cool Harry. Banjo went back to fourth to find the pegs and a length off to Roll on Gidget. Lead time 31.9 and Yaya's Hotspot untroubled to lead the small field down the back. From Hatsu, I'm Cool Harry third, Banjo fourth and Roll on Gidget still fifth and last as they race along the back, and no change in the order here with the Tritton stable having 1, 2, 3 at the moment and going for three winners on the night. As Lauren Pinella in front on Yaya's Hotspot leads away. Up towards the turnover, Atsu, I'm Cool Harry. Banjo on the inside. He's going to come off the pegs on Roll on Gidget here and goes forward to try and take closer order. 30.3 is the quarter. Coming into the straight to get the bell. Yaya's Hotspot out by two lengths here. At the moment, Atsu holds down second and I'm Cool Harry third. Well, Roll on Gidget's going to do it tough out there. He's off the pegs. They're going to really get going here, particularly this leader is starting to sneak away from them. Banjo's last on the inside, but going to the back the final time now. And Yaya's Hotspot's off and running. Quarter there, 27.9. So he's flying along now. He's run that half in 58.2. And up the back goes Yaya's Hotspot. First up since July, he's sprinted right away. He's about four in front. Atsu is in second spot, followed by I'm Cool Harry, Banjo and Roll on Gidget. But Yaya's Hotspot down to the 400, three in front. I'm Cool Harry, Atsu second. I'm Cool Harry just working away from the pegs to move up on the outside. And two lengths to Banjo. Third quarter, 28.7. Yaya's Hotspot still about three in front. At the moment, Atsu clinging on to second. From I'm Cool Harry and then Banjo. But Yaya's Hotspot giving them plenty to chase. I think he's gone further in front. And around the turn here, he's five in front now. At the moment, Atsu still clinging to second. From I'm Cool Harry, Banjo battling away. But Yaya's Hotspot back from a spell, going right on with it. Wins by about five, maybe six lengths. Second is Atsu. Third, I'm Cool Harry. Third, fourth, Banjo. Roll on Gidget's come in last. And that final quarter, 27.7. Mile rating, 156.9.